So as you guys read from the title, this is gonna be a very different video. It was technically supposed to be a fishing video. This was gonna be our first time open water, deep sea fishing. That's what it was supposed to be. But we got caught up in the middle of a storm. It was bad, it was windy, it was wavy. We were going 40 miles per hour, heading back towards the marina, and we saw people thrown in the water, waving their arms. It's an experience I wanna share with you guys. We had lightning hitting right next to us. It was insane. It was crazy, and we had to go through the storm in order to reach the marina that we were at. And she did take on that crazy, crazy storm. Watch the video, it's gonna be crazy. And I definitely wanna go through another storm again. I know it sounds weird, sounds crazy, but it was beautiful, it was an awesome experience. Let's get into the video.
Everyone coming in. that's what it was.
Yeah, it started going like this.
Sliding so good.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, of course, the right side. It just got bracket.
It was crazy how you couldn't see like past 4 feet.
Yeah. We can see a little bit.
She might have a little rope. She went crazy when she pulled this over. She pulled this over. Okay. And she started doing circles, just straight circles. Like doing something. Like the little girl like this.
She was like the jet skis. She was going that.
You want to grab my cock?
Probably.
How about here?
Hey? Yeah, yeah. So, go forward now. And then when we get close, you're going to put it in neutral. And then what you do is get a little bit more to the right. When we get close, I carry it off the throat. Yeah, bro. It was a little bit. Bro. Imagine I get back to the boat. I mean, I get back to the truck and I'm like, where the fuck's my truck? And they took the trailer off the truck and someone parked behind me. I'm like, whoa, what?
After watching that, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys ever been through a storm and you guys are out on the water, have ever been on a boat going through a storm and it starts pouring lightning right next to you, comment down below. I want to see how many people have experienced this, have gone through this. I know it's a different video, but I did want to share with you guys. It was an experience for me, something I've never gone through or I've never seen like that. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Much love and peace.